Hey guys, Shadow Roxas here, and today we're going to play in Pokemon White 2. Before we begin, don't forget to hit the subscribe button, because if you don't, this will happen to you.
Hey, stop! Why? I just don't get it. I always catch you fuckers watching this sick shit. This is sickening!
And knowing that, let's get started. Today I'm basically going to go catch up the Reggie. Oh wait. And I'm going to need some other repels. I'm going to need a ton of repels. And to catch like all four Reggies in this whole episode. It's gonna be crazy. Let's see, do you sell the balls? I mean, the repels? We sell, ooh, some of the balls, dust balls. Mixable Pokemon night or in dark places like caves. Ooh, perfect. It's gonna be perfect for the Reggies. I can only, wait, what? I was like, what? I don't have that much money. Like, I have a fat stack of cash, bro. Let's buy like 60 of these. Yeah, I'm gonna go catch like freaking four mons here, so it is needed right now. And let's buy like a fast like a repels here too. Okay. I need the best. Give me like a fat like a repels, because I'm gonna go through that cave for a while. Let's see about just gonna, because I can. Like, look at that cash app, bro. I have so much money, people. I have so much money. I can just buy whatever the heck I want. Imagine a kid with that much cash. It's like, his mom is like, man, I can't pay this loan. She's like, how much do you need? And she sees her account is like 300,000 or something. All right, let's pop a repel in here, because this is gonna be a little annoying, because there's a lot of Pokemon in here. There's just so much. Let's see, max repels. Awesome. Do. Oh, okay, well, that happened. I didn't even want to fight anyone. I was just like, whoa. Okay, let's speed this up then. An Aeron in front of a who? Magnum? Okay, that's a bad mix up there. I think a Flash Cannon will probably kill. Who knows? And does it? Okay, it does. It was an Aeron. I was like, okay. Nah, I'm gonna stay in. It's a Mawile. I'm not that scared. Oh no, Intimidate. Like, I have any physical moves on me, dude. Get out of here, Mawile. Just no. Are you serious? You're just using stockpile? Wow. Just die. Awesome. Dead. Alright. Okay, now that's something they wanted to actually happen. Alright, let's talk with this guy. I'm actually showing you guys the exact way. Like, no. Like, I basically looked this up a few minutes ago, so I can basically be extra sure. I know what I need. Oh, forgot. I need strength. Forgot about that. Okay, quicker dimension. Not joking. Let me go quickly. Go get my strength Pokemon. Let's do the speed button first. I forgot about this. I forgot about that. And I just watched this a few minutes ago too. Oh my god, that's just basically boom. Well, it is my fault though. It's a Friday. It's a day of the week that I really don't try at all. Like, I'm just like, eh. Like, that's basically me on a Friday. Just like, eh. I don't care at all. I'm just like, just enjoy myself the whole day. Okay, let's see. Let's get, yeah, you're the only Pokemon in my whole team who has strength. So, mostly I want to keep Minch in this situation, because he's pretty much really needed. I can switch Superior for this one. Yeah, you and my Lilligan can just, talk and, see how things go. okay. Speed about a bit. Go. Full speed ahead. Alright. Okay, now I'm ready. Oh my god, I can't believe I forgot about that strength thing. I literally just watched a video about it a few seconds ago. Just how to get the Reggies and Regigigas. Because that's how we look up stuff. I'm not gonna go through this whole cave knowing nothing. No. I need reference or info here. Repel. Gotta be careful of those guys. Do we really want to fight anyone in here? I really don't want to fight anyone. Wait a minute. Gotta be really careful with those people. Oh, come on. You don't. Oh my god. Go. Just wanna get this item. A metal coat. It's gotta be really good for Regisil. Okay, go. Okay, phew, that was close. Because I'm not in the mood for like to meet anyone, dude. Yeah, hop on the chain, on the cart. Yeah, your strength. Awesome. What's this? Green shard. Awesome. You know, I could have just basically put this in speed up mode and just have more fun with it, but the other wedge is gonna take way less time than they should have. Alright, sir, from up here. Alright. Alright, from going here then. Another use of strength. Man, this place is crazy. Yep. Use the card again. You know what's funny? Imagine someone doing this in the Japanese version. Oh my god. You would not know what the heck you gotta do. But we made it. We're here. What is going on? What is this door? It leads to different places depending on... Yeah. Now, I'm gonna explain in a few seconds, but you gotta start... Okay, first of all, I'm gonna start from here. You gotta go 6 steps down, then 9 steps to your right. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Yep, step on the switch. And with that switch opened, a loud heavy sound echoes inside the door. And with that, you basically can reach Reggie Rock. Now all three of them are actually here, which I'm gonna explain in a second. Now, basically, when you see this stone, Big Rock Chamber, you actually, and like the statue of the Pokemon, that's the Pokemon you're basically gonna capture right now, which is Regirock. I'll explain after I capture Regirock what's the main thing that's gonna happen after that. Well, before all that, I'm gonna save right here. Yeah, I'm gonna save. Just to be extra sure, you know? You can never be too sure to something. I'm gonna save right here. Because I could just kill him and it's an instant or some crap, or I don't know what. Plus I'm scared. Like, my stomach is just turning right now. I'm sure there's power started moving. Zara, 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 zari. God, it's Regirock, boys. Bro, I'm gonna catch you. You know, I'm so scared of you. Wait, he's rock, right? I can use a little bit, right? Wow, okay, thank God. You have char... What? You can use electric moves too. Okay, that's pretty cool. Let's go for the dust balls. It's perfect actually because you guys are in caves. Okay, wow. You have zap cannon. What the heck? Okay, this thing is weird, dude. It has zap cannon. That's so weird. Why? You're freaking what? Okay. You're trying. You're really trying your best here, dude. Oh my god, stay in the ball, dude, stay in the ball. You have lock on, charge beam, and zap cannon. Okay, that's weird. Dude, that's so weird. Yes, gotcha. Awesome. No nicknames, get in the box, you freaking... And with that, you unlocked the Iceberg Chamber. So basically, after you beat the whole game, you get you can basically access this area in the game, and after you catch Regirock, you basically unlock the iceberg key, so you can catch what was it again? Oh yeah, Regice and Registeel. After you catch Regice, it goes the same thing. Keys inside the same for graph community to unlock each other's locks, saving and map locations. What? We can basically get out of here for a second. I'm not repelled. I'm not in the mood for encounters, man. I don't freaking know what the heck is in here. And we can get out of here. Now, let me just save for a second. Now, before we get the other Regis, I gotta explain this really fast. So, basically, I'm playing Pokemon Y2, and I forgot to explain this, but basically, when you get Regice, how was it again? I mean, when you get Regirock, after you capture him, You basically unlock the key. So in Pokemon Black 2, after you catch Regirock there, you get the Iron Key, so you can unlock Registeel. And then then you get the Ice Key, where you can transfer it to Pokemon Black 2. Or you can, to Pokemon White 2. And basically the other one, and the Iron Key from that one, from Pokemon Black, you can basically transfer it to... I forgot to explain this, but basically after you catch Regirock, you basically unlock the ice chamber key, the key for Regice. You basically unlock that key, and then you can transfer it to Pokemon Black 2, because I'm playing Pokemon White 2. They're basically still connected in a way. And with that, basically you can catch all three Regis, because the moment after you catch Regirock and Pokemon Black 2, you can capture Registeel, and then you can transfer the key for Regice to the other game. Then you can capture the other ones from there, and then you can get the Iron Key and all of that stuff. You know, if you're really confused, you can basically look it up. There's like a fat stack of people who actually explains it way better than me. But to sum it up, basically after you catch Regirock, you unlock the key depending on the game you're playing. I'm playing Pokemon White, so I unlocked the Ice Key. But before you actually even like reboot the game, you gotta save first, so the game knows, oh, you already caught him and stuff. Let's go to key systems settings. You go to Unable Links, key systems, and then you go to mystery door. And see, I unlocked the ice chamber, so I just click, yeah, say it's saving the power and stuff. We're in save complete. The mystery door now leads to the iceberg chamber. Find the underground ruins. With that, it basically unlocked the ice chamber. And then we can go catch the other mon, which is Regice, then eventually Registeel. Just with the key, you can basically just transfer to other games. And with that, you see how the coloring is different. And you can just basically open the door and go inside and catch Regice. Which is a really cool boy, guys. He's cool, got it? Alright, now we can go catch Regice. You know what's funny? This thing is so cold. Imagine you just run and just slip and just hit Regice. I mean, he's big as heck. He can probably just squish you. I mean, think about the Regis. Imagine Regirock. That guy just hits you and you're just dead. Imagine Regice. Imagine how cold he is. Like, I should just get frostbite right now. The Pokemon Surge is powered. Well, you know what reminds of Regice? If you guys remember that Pokemon movie, Regice was like talking stuff like Regice, like that was the most funniest thing ever. I'm still like, wow, that's so weird. Oh yeah, let's the speed up one. Let's hope you don't die. Oh wow, okay, you're pretty bulky. Oh yeah, forgot the Regis, they're bulky as hell. They're just fat guys. I think I'm gonna one more Thunderbolt and then I'm good. Oh my god, I was so scared. I would get a critical hit. I was like, please don't get a crit. Please, I'm begging you, Magnum. Just don't do it, man. All right, Dust Ball time and just start yeeing these things. And this time I'm gonna just catch these guys first, because Reggie. I need all three so I can catch Regigigas. So. Yeet. Send the ball, Reggie Ice. Come on, you're supposed to be a cool guy here, dude. Wow, special attack is just getting boosted up, like holy crap. Come on, stay in the ball, Regice. Oh my god. Dang it. Stay in there. Come on, one more. Come on. Stay in there, Regice. Stay. Oh my god, are you kidding me right now, dude? Okay, let's heal up here quick. Yeah, we need to heal up, man. We will just die if we don't. Okay, let's go for... Oh no! Oh my god, I accidentally clicked Thunderbolt and I killed him. Oh my god. Okay, that was dumb. Okay, we're back. Oh my god, I can't believe I accidentally clicked Thunderbolt. Ugh. Man, that was just so embarrassing. Not embarrassing. That was like, I was like, oh my god, are you serious? I'm gonna go Thunderbolt, and it's over. Kind of weird to use lock on, but didn't use Zap Cannon. I'm like, what? Amnesia. Oh, go for him with Thunderbolt. No, I'm not that crazy. Okay, let's go for Dusk Ball. Jesus Christ. And he's gonna be as annoying as Regirock. Stand the ball, Regice. Oh yeah, I forgot to even say this. With the key transfer system, you can basically get all the keys if you transfer them from the from Pokemon Black to Pokemon White, or you can just use an action replay code, which you can basically find anywhere online. And with that, you can get the Regis too if you are referring on an emulator or something. Oh my God! Stop it, Regice. You're supposed to be a cool guy, man. Why? Oh, come on. Oh my god, it was so close. No. Regice, come on, man. You're supposed to be cool. Why? Why are you doing this to me, man? No, don't be Misfit. I'm begging you, Regice. Stay the ball. Oh, come on. Dude, stay in there already. Jesus Christ. Come on. Yes. Gotcha. All right. Yes. No nicknames. Get in the box. And with that, we captured Regice. I knew he was a cool guy. I knew it. I know he heard me. He was like, yes, I am, dude. I'm sorry. With that, now the other key wasn't unlocked because, well, I mean, I played, I'm playing Pokemon Black. Like I said, when you unlock the Iron Key from Pokemon Black 2, you gotta transfer it to the other game. I don't know why they made it like that. Kind of weird. But with I think they just made it so you can just contact with people and stuff, with friends and stuff. But with that, we basically got Regice. And with that key, you can transfer it to Pokemon Black 2 and catch that Regice from that game and stuff, you know. Because they're still in the game, you just gotta do specific things. Now, what I did with this, let me okay, let's just speed us up. Okay, oh my god, I'm like doing everything wrong here. I think I'm just trying to focus here, but it's a Friday. It's the week that I don't really try. Okay, Unova Link, systems, key settings, and mystery door. And with that, I basically have the Iron Key. So, like I said, guys, the moment you unlock Rock Peak. In Pokemon White 2, when you unlock the Rock Peak, you basically get the Iceberg Key, which you can basically get Regice. And then, with that key, and then this one's gonna be closed because you're going to need the Iron Key from Pokemon Black 2, where you can transfer it with the key transfer system that I showed you guys a few seconds ago. And you can basically get the Iron Key, so you can unlock this one, and you can send the Ice Key to the Pokemon Black file, Pokemon Black file, and then basically get the other key. Which is the the Iceberg Key. Kiss Mystery Door, Iron Chamber. Ah, my legs. With that, we basically do that back. Now we basically gotta go inside the other area. Just catch Regice Steel and then we're pretty much done. The funny thing is there's a lot of people that actually did this whole thing. Like some people are like super specific. Some of them are just like they don't say anything. They'll probably just say something in one specific video and stuff. And with that, it's a different color and stuff. And yeah, it's a grayish, which represents Regice Steel. And now we can go catch Regice Steel, who's pretty much, I think, the heaviest of them all. I mean, Sting is way heavier than Rock, right? I think, right? I might be wrong. There he is, the big boy himself. Look at that big boy. Look at him. He's like... Come at me, bro. I'm like, yeah, sure, wait, let me just save. All right. I'm ready for you. That sounds like Transformers, man. Come on, look at that. Sounds like Transformers, man. Oh my god, that sound effect was like Transformers all the way. Speed up button. Let's Thunderbolt you and see how much damage you can take. Okay. Wow, a Zap Cannon. Now I'm paralyzed, that's gonna suck. Okay, now I can go for one good Dust Balls. Look how many Dust Balls I lost, though. Almost 20 catching these things. Well, that basically means it took 5 to actually catch each. Oh man, I thought you were gonna stay in. Come on, Reggie Steele, you're supposed to be the Oh crap, I got nothing for you. The strong I don't even know. The heavy one? No, that's bad. Telling someone they're just fat and stuff, no, that's bad. I got nothing, man. I'm sorry, dude. Sorry, Reggie Steele. I'm sorry, dude. Don't get mad at me, man. I got nothing for you. Bloody stay in the ball, please. Oh my god, special attack. Oh no, he's gonna go for lock-on. Lock-on zap cannon. Imagine, that'll be the scariest thing ever. Two zap cannons is crazy. Dude, imagine the odds of landing two zap cannons. Oh, this one first. I was about to be like, oh crap, is that for restore? Amnesia, a bag. Oh, this is six. Yeah. Oh, come on! No! Don't be like Regice, man! Come on, dude. I mean, come on. Steel is harder than ice. I think. Okay, whew. I was about to be like, bro. Bro, if you did it again. No nicknames. Get in the box. And with that, we basically captured them. That was, interesting. Yeah, that was quite interesting. I still find the whole system of catching them is kind of... I don't know why. I mean, you could just basically let everyone unlock all of the keys. Just because, what if someone can't actually get all the specific keys? And with that, we basically catch all the Reggies. Next episode, I'll basically go catch Reggie Gigas. So with that, I hope you guys enjoyed. See you guys later. Don't forget to subscribe and have a nice day.